Hello, welcome to All in One PhD. Today I am going to explain what is mean. Now, what is mean? Average of a group of data is called mean. Let's take some group of data as 1, 2, 3 and 4. For this, we need to find the average. The average obtained is known as the mean. The formula for finding the mean is sum of observations by number of observations. Now, if we take this, there are four numbers. The sum of observations is 1 plus 2 plus 3 plus 4 by 4. Then, if we need to add the grand total, which means 4 plus 3 plus 2 plus 1, which gives 10 by 4. And now we need to simplify it. The answer obtained is only the mean. Now let us go to an example. The example is, the height of 6 boys are 146 cm, 154 cm, 153 cm, 160 cm, 157 cm, 160 cm. In this, they gave to find 6 boys' height. In this, they gave 146 cm, 154 cm, 153 cm, 160 cm, 157 cm, and 160 cm. Now, let us solve. First, for solving this, we need to bring this mean, sum of observations by number of observations formula here. Now, after keeping this formula, we need to write all these values here. Now, we have written all these values here. Then, we need to count how many values are there. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. There are 6 values. So, we need to write here number of observations as 6. Now, we need to calculate all these sum of observations. Then, we need to write it here. Now, after calculating all these, we will get 960 as the value obtained by 6. Now we need to cancel it. 6 1 times, 6 155 times, which means therefore mean is equal to 155 cm. Thanks for watching. Please like, share and subscribe. In my next video, I am going to tell what is median. Bye.